We are the ones, we are the ones, we've been waiting.
The challenge is daunting. The economic recession has affected people and communities in ways none of us could have imagined. People come to us every day needing help. Some are homeless. Many seniors can't afford to stay in their houses. Others are isolated and alone. Thousands of families live in fear. Whatever the story, they need mercy.
We are the ones. We've been waiting.
I'm a big believer in giving back. That if you're able to give back and help support people that are in need, that you should do that.
I think the most exciting thing about working with Mercy Housing is their innovation. We've been able to be a part of some really great ideas.
Pearson Associates and Bank of America are examples of two institutions who were part of the old economy that are now working very closely with organizations like Mercy Housing and supporting us to create what comes next.
Being the lead sponsor with the Moving Forward campaign, I think it's sorely needed in our community. And I believe that Mercy Housing has the capacity and the talent to actually execute this campaign and make a real difference in the city of Chicago. I think it's something you get so much in return. You feel better about yourself, you feel better about your community.
No one is good enough to save themselves.
Mercy Housing and Bank of America have partnered together in 180 Properties. It's a kind of a branch off of Clean Slate, which is an idea to kind of address homelessness right now and job creation for those that are challenged and being reemployed.
I'm really, really excited that the group of partners that are working with Mercy Housing are all engaged and with a common set of goals to really address the misery that we see in front of us.
No one group on its own can solve this problem.
To me, one of the things that I've seen in Mercy Housing is this true leadership capacity and that they have found the right partners, realize that partnership is really what's going to allow them to, you know, to kind of land their mission. And so that's really the thing that's, I think, most exciting.
And it is without question the most effective organization to deal with the housing problems that we're facing.
To all of those organizations that are supporting Mercy Housing through donations and other types of support, I'd like to say thank you for seeing the vision in Mercy Housing, helping them deliver their mission. They're innovative and excellent, and at the end of the day, they provide hope to our communities.
In these times where there is so much fear, you are the ones that must come together to help us fill up the room with hope and beat back the fears so that we together can make a difference in our communities. Thank you, Pearson Associates and Bank of America, for your campaign leadership. Thank you to our recovery leaders.
Jesus is mine. When I stand on the edges of Jordan.
Thank you to all of our partners, supporters, and staff. Whether you give $5 to help a resident take a bus to work or give $15,000 to provide a family with housing and services for a year, you transform lives. You are the ones. You give hope to our current residents and restore hope to thousands throughout the Chicago and Milwaukee regions.